Hi, my name is Hannah. I'm an open level playtester here at Tennis Warehouse. Some of my current favorite picks right now, I've been playing with the Babolat Pier Strike, also known as the Project 17, strung up in this. I have some Luxalon Alu Power. The setup is just giving me a lot of options and variety. I can roll the ball, get some great spin and control from both the string pattern and the string. And then also when I want to drive through the ball and get some good power, this is definitely giving that to me and I'm really enjoying that. As far as footwear, I've been playing on and off with the Nike Lunar Ballistic 1.5s. These are offering me good traction, not too much cushioning, but just enough to be comfortable, good stability in the heel, keeping my heel down and comfortable, and yeah, just nice and fast and lightweight. In those shoes, I have these Cadence insoles. I have an extremely flat foot, so these insoles are giving me the support I need and balancing me out, making life easier on my calves and my legs and less soreness there. So those are some of my favorite picks. Thanks for watching.